Hello children, hope all of you are fine. Today we will make this paper craft dinosaur. Things required for making paper dinosaur are A4 size colored sheet, fabricol, black marker, scissor and some cutouts with white paper, two circle shapes, small circle shape and two triangular shapes. First of all, take this white green sheet. If you do not have green sheet, you can use any color, or you do not have any colored sheet, you can use the old newspaper or the magazine sheet. First of all, fold this paper into the equal size triangle. Press it and cut this part with the help of scissor. Keep this extra sheet for further use. Now take this triangle, open it. You have seen this line of symmetry. Now make two equal side triangle with the along this line. One more triangle and press it to make the line. As you seen, we have made two triangles. Now open it and make the one triangle again. You have seen this line. Now with the help of black marker, make this shape. Make a U shape along this line. One here and one at the end. And from this line to this, make a shape like this. You have seen this folded side. Along this folded side, draw small triangles. Now with the help of scissor, cut these parts. We have cut all the parts with the help of scissor. These parts should not be removed. It will be along with the paper. Now open this paper and paste the upper part with the help of glue. Paste it with the help of this upper part with the help of glue. Now this part, the middle part, with the help of glue. Your body of dinosaur will be ready. Now we have to make the face of the dinosaur. You have to take this remaining part to make the face of your dinosaur. Now fold this sheet into two half and make an oval shape like this. Take the scissor, with the help of scissor cut this part. Now, along this folded side, draw the mouth of the dinosaur. And you have seen, we have taken the white part for eyes, pasted with the help of fabricol. Paste the circle and triangle along this side, both the side. Now make eyes with the help of marker on the both side and paste it. Paste the face with the body. This part will be added to along this. Now paste it along the side. Your dinosaur is ready.